Some people will ask me, what's Siloam about? Siloam's about sharing the love of Christ by serving those in need through healthcare.
What gets me through the day is that I love what I do. I love it.
It's important to me because I think that's what I'm made to do. It's important for our patients because I think that's what we as humans are made to receive.
Yeah, let's go ahead and use treatment room 12 for Coleman.
Father, we come in the name of Jesus. And we lift up our patients, that you would be with them, that you would touch them. Lord, that you would give us grace today to show your mercy and your kindness and your love.
All right, do we all have our assignments then? Okay, great. Go for it, guys.
And amen.
Go team!
I think the passion here is that we really are impacting people's lives. And one of the things that Siloam is so great at is our ability to give people hope. They come here, they find love and compassion. They are treated with dignity and respect. The bottom line is they're just really loved.
William came into clinic today for the first time in 2 months. He walked into clinic with large boxes of pastries and goodies from his little bakery.
Hey, anybody?
What is it?
They got Wawa pinchies.
Wawa pinchies? Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Did you make these yourself?
Yeah. Me and my wife, yeah.
Really?
Oh, really?
Wow.
That's
awesome.
Yeah, we make everything from scratch. And just a little token of appreciation here to show our gratitude, you know.
William, he has pretty serious heart disease, some other medical problems. He has, over the year and a half, started just wanting to demonstrate his thankfulness for Siloam and would just maybe every month bring treats for us.
Thank you so much.
I brought you something special.
Oh, that's great.
Thank you.
You feel sick here, and sick here.
I love watching our staff interact with our patients.
Dear Father, we do lift up Mr. Jakob to you today.
They know people by name, they know many of their stories, and they care deeply for them.
You know that his stomach and his head are causing a lot of pain.
And it is a ministry. It's a ministry that does medicine.
The other day in clinic, I was surprised by joy. I walked into my patient's room. Each patient interaction has impacted me greatly. And so the reason I journal is that I don't want to forget how God has demonstrated himself in the exam room. I think each of those journal entries just reminds me of why I do what I do.
I think we've made a tremendous impact in the community. We hear back from students and patients that have been through Siloam, and we're always amazed at things that they tell us that they experienced here that impacted and maybe even changed their lives. And it's very rewarding to feel like that you have that opportunity to impact people.
Well, what I want for our patients is wholeness. Just simply put, what I want for them is what I'd want for myself. I'd want closeness to the Lord. I'd want rest in my spirit or my soul, and I'd want health for my body. And that's what we want our patients to have.
God bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
See you in 2 weeks. Okay.